I mean, who doesn't want a giant apple fritter?